Now here is Karen Kadavy, a three-time U.S. national bronze medalist, performing to Celine Dion's Seduce Me.
This particular piece, Karen choreographed herself.
Strong balletic background. Her mother was a dancer in the Pittsburgh Ballet.
Triple loop. It's a very difficult edge jump, and that has always been a strong jump for her. Skater. She has incredible athletic ability, and as you were saying, Dan, a balletic style, but she draws them together. She's always so finished.
I think it's fair to say this audience has been seduced. Karen Kadavy.